the Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! The battle is getting intense! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Solid hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. It couldn't take it! It's down! Slowking is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Gible is sent out. Its defense rolls. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! Multiple hits! Torch by Fire Blast! But this is not a favorable matchup. Gible got so tired that it's now confused. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Attacked by Future Sight. Didn't see that coming. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? That was rather self-destructive. Shelgon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Went down! Playdom is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Slowking starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Houndour is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! And now, the battle begins! It's Special Attack Rose! A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Mime Jr. starts to attack! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Shadow Ball hits! It's down and out! Numa is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle! Hit! That hurt! Its speed rose! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It's down and out! Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Rico is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Torn up by Leaf Storm! Huge amount of damage! It's down! It's all burned up now! The damage from its burn was just too much! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat!